A man was shot to death this morning inside an apartment in Angola. Police arrested 29-year-old Joshua Monday in connection with the shooting. It happened around 11 this morning on Gilmore Street. Police say they found 56-year-old Brian Hall's body inside the apartment. He'd been shot several times. Witnesses told police they saw a man running away from the scene. Monday was arrested after police interviewed him and other witnesses. We'll keep you updated as we learn more about this case.